I don't even know where to start. How did your hair get like this again? I'm trying to tell you, you keep going to them, and this is what you're gonna get. You thirsty? All right, well, I am. Yeah. Oh, did you talk to them? Did they text you? What? Why did they say that? Yeah, I'm not sure. I mean, when they texted me, I told them, you know, I'll see what I can do. Oh, if the air gets too cold, let me know. Okay. Yeah, I told them, you know, I'll see what I can do, but you gotta give me a greater heads up, you know what I'm saying?
Right.
That's what I was trying to tell him. I was like, listen, it's not that I don't mind doing it, but text me 5 minutes before I gotta leave the crib to get there. I can't. That ain't gonna work. You know what I'm saying? So, yeah. They got mad? Oh, okay. I was about to say, you better not. My story. Yo, what are we doing? Well, clearly I'm helping to fix everything, but we just want to close and. Okay. Okay. So we met up and we went to the festival, because you know, the festival's in town. And so I was like, I was thinking to myself, this should be fun. It'll be, can you hear me? I might not know if you can hear me, but is this too loud? Hold on. But if it gets too hot, I'm turning it. Yeah, so anyways, so we met up, going to the festival, and I knew that by going to the festival, it'd be a chance for me to like see the area more. And also to hang out with them. You know what I'm saying? Which is what I'm really trying to do anyways. You know? No. You know, let me inspect first. So anyways, I was definitely excited about, you know, getting up and stuff, so. And when we saw each other, they seemed like they were excited too, so. I was like, yeah, that's what's up. Okay, let me see the back of my coat. So, anyways. So we park on the street, which is a little annoying because street parking when it's free, some of your hair got here. Street parking when it's free means that everybody is gonna be parking on the street. You know what I'm saying? So with that, I was like, oh, I don't feel like dealing with it, but no,
We didn't go together. We drove separately. But anyways, So we parked our cars on the street, and then we met up in like where the heart of all the action was happening. So they had people on seesaws, like kids on seesaws that like lit up and played music. They had these like little circular things that the kids get inside and someone can spin them around like spinning tops. So they had a whole bunch of shit. Anyways, so we met up and hold on. Let me see. Hold on. Let me just get, if you come back to me like this again, I'm a bitch ass. Okay. Anyways, so I'm just gonna like trim like around a little bit. Okay. But we met up. You know, gave each other a hug and stuff. Even the hug was intense. I was like, this body felt good. I was like, oh, damn. Anyways, so, and then, you know, they asked me, like, you know, what, do you want to get something to eat first, or do you want to just walk around? I was like, yeah, just, you know, walk around. But her brother is going to get something to eat because I'm hungry. And they were too, so, you know. But anyways, so we walked around for a little bit. And then we stopped and got, like, cheeseburgers. Well, because, you know, they had, like, the food trucks. And so the food trucks have all types of, like, excellent food. And these were some bomb-ass burgers. Yeah. So, you know how they do at festivals. Right. So, we got some cheeseburgers, some fries, and some water. And, was tasty. Sorry, I'm trying to make sure I don't fuck this up even more than what it is. But I was like, oh, okay, it's tasty. And we had good conversation. And you know how I am about conversation. Like, I need that good conversation. You know what I'm saying? That part. So, and then, oh, let me tell you. It was crowded, and so, like, they had, kind of stepped, like, okay, it was crowded, and we were walking side by side, but then the crowd that was coming towards us, we had to, like, get behind each other, you know, just to make it easier for everyone to get behind, like, us and them, you know. And, so when they slid to take the lead to get in front of me, they had to kind of, like, do it fast because the people were, like, all the way up on us. But their hand kind of like swiped across on my ass. And I felt like there was a little grab there. Yes. I was like, excuse me. Do it again. You are so stupid. Oh man, but nah, they didn't do it again. I mean, it could have been an accident, but I don't know. But I didn't mind though. But yeah, so anyways. We after we ate, then we just walked around a lot and they were just showing me like areas in that area, you know, the stadiums and the libraries and the theaters and all of that. And I thought it was great. It was really enjoyable. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Well, yeah, because, you know, I'm trying to, like, get to know the area better. So having someone who's been here for, I think they said they've been here for, like, 7 years or something. So having someone who's been here for that long to, you know, show me around just makes sense. And, you know, if they happen to be someone that, you know, you know. Then why not? You know what I'm saying? Yeah. Or hold your still. Yeah, it was a good time, so. What you mean, what happened afterwards? Why are you trying to get all up in that? Well, you know what happened. Nah, I'm just playing. Hell nah. I mean, ain't nothing wrong with that, but. Nah, I'm taking my time, you know what I'm saying? Alright, I'm just gonna brush this. You best believe when that time comes, bang, 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 no way. It's gonna be intense. What you know about that? You don't know nothing about that. Nah, actually, I heard you know a lot about that. You might need to slow down. So I was able to, you know, fix shit up. Yeah, because that was really wild. But, yeah, I just want to go to them again. I mean, I know I'm busy, so I understand that you got to do what you got to do. But look, I'll find somebody for you. Just don't use them, because that was horrible. But now, perfecto. Now you good. All right, yo. So I gotta get ready. I'm heading out of here. Huh? Nah, I'm not gonna see them tonight. Nah, I'm just gonna go out and just see what I see. You know what I'm saying? But then I'm gonna come back and chill. So what you about to do? Are you going out there with me? Oh, okay. Oh, yeah, no. No, it's all good. I mean, it's the last minute. But all right, yeah, we'll do your thing. And then come back when you need, you know, an upgrade. Well, not an upgrade, but a refresher. And but let's hang out for real, okay? Yeah. What about next, actually, 2 weekends from now? You think you'd be free? Okay. Always. Well, I'll let you show yourself out, and I'll text you.